A federal investigation is underway after a fuel spill in Madeira. A diesel fuel leak has been traced to a home demolition site near Camargo and Shawnee Run Road. Camargo was closed for about 4 hours this afternoon. The Environmental Protection Agency is looking into whether a nearby creek was contaminated.